staying in life. Okay, teleport to Idol. Do I even have that money?
No.
Fuck. I need a lot of money. Okay. Let's see how much I can sell. Enough money! I need way more monies! I need so much monies! It just means I have to grind,
I guess.
Let me see if I can get a different quest. Or if it's like, no, you need to do this quest. If that's the case, then I'm stuck with the grind. Sick. I guess I'm fucked then. Let's see if I can just get away with it. Like, saying like I'll pay the bail, but not actually pay the bail. Let's see if we can do that. What a fuck shit mission. Ting! 50,000! Oh, you can't cancel your mission. Guess you're fucked then. Seth. My name's Seth. So what we're working with here is Saith. Okay. He's got some weird, like black magic. Alright, I guess we're grinding this cave for a little bit. Maybe these enemies are all weak. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to do that. It's very decent. We now no longer have a curer or like a dedicated healer. It's gonna have to be Rika. Excuse me, for the time being at least. Oops. Rimpa, I believe. Does that make sense, right? I wonder if Seth can make any combos. No. Maybe with Shadow? I don't know. We shall see. That was worth coming back to that platform. No.
get comfortable. Sort back. That's from the black work. For sure. Oh. Just have to get used to it. Seems to be a lot of experience, but not a lot of cash. Much you on very well. Seth. It's better be worth it. Come to the room. Okay, 20. Wow, Chaz. So, Moondoo is like, Phoenix Down. Stardew is like a 128 HP to everyone, except for Ren, because he's not a human. And what's the other one? So, if I think Moondew is like, there are two types of revive magic. One's like, you know, like a little bit of a heal once they revive, and another one's full heal, I believe. Yeah. Soldew. Fully revive a defeated ally. You want to hold on to those ones, for sure. But yeah. Okay, paralyzed? Okay. Hell yeah, paralyzed, can't help. Okay. And Ren, I mean, rune help? He can get us out of here. Is there something that can heal paralysis? Nope. We got a bow. Unfortunate. I had no choice. Maybe the guide will tell us like the best place to get gold. It doesn't really. Maybe you go on a spaceship? Where am I going to find the best, because the tower's been blown up. I got all the treasure out of there. Air castle's blown up as well. I'm really not quite sure. When's my next break is scheduled? I'm just wondering. Wondering out loud. Yeah, in 5 minutes. Okay. Okay. If we could find a place to, you know, start grinding some levels. Or more specifically, grind money. That would be nice. Sita. So Dizolus is not the way. It could be that cave after all. I gotta take my jumper off. I thought it'd be nice and cozy, but it's not. It's actually quite hot. What's this place like?
Hey, J-Live. Hello. Mustache? I haven't got no mustache. But Seth does. Yes. Okay, J-Live. You're the expert. Tell me. I've gotten myself into a little predicament of being very underleveled. And I started the Hunter's Guild quest. I need 50,000 Mesita. Where's the best place to grind for money in the game? Because I done fucked up. I can't post their bail. I can't sell enough equipment to get there either. See, this is all I got. It's full to the brim with a Trimate and Dew. Vahal Fort. Where would that be? Is that on, Mortavia? Oh, now you are, okay. Thank you. This place, probably. So, you reckon hanging out here? Hope we can get like higher amounts of money than that. Spark. Huh? Same with this one. I need a different macro though. I'll set one up. Okay, so what here? Right, ruin pound attack. I'll change the macro. Ooh, okay, that's a tasty bit, yeah. Yeah. Alright. Now that I've been here, I should be able to warp here. No, okay. Alright, So, okay, the quickest way to get to the weapon factory is where? Ah, I see. I'll put off my my mandatory second break for a little bit. It's fine. Southwest Meese, okay. Southwest. Oh, Rochelle. Yeah. I got all the relevant armor from that place. That's why I'm so poor. Jut. Up to a certain level, or actually, just fine, just do that for now. Sure I have. Giga is like, it's a lot, isn't it? Like, rune. I'll get into another barrel. One, two, here. Yeah, Giga's 15. He'd only be able to use, like, a few of them, right? Infinite TP? Really? Do you mean like it regenerates? I didn't know that.